closer.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good.
Notice your bumper sticker?
Yes.
Just filming?
Yes.
All right.
And I don't mean to be disrespectful. Yeah. I've really liked the Cedar Park Police Department. I have concerns about Chief Mannix.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
What's your concern?
I lived in East Austin half my life.
Okay.
I'm hoping y'all change him and he doesn't change you.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Because I joined Peaceful Streets because I wanted to make Austin, which I'm still a bit of an Austinite at heart, into Cedar Park, and then they hired him.
Do you live here in Cedar Park now?
Yes.
Okay, well, thanks for coming up here.
You're welcome.
We like it. It's a good city.
And I'm, you know, I am filming, but I'm trying to keep back a safe distance.
I appreciate you keeping back a distance. We just had concerns because when she's doing this investigation, somebody rolling up with in the dark, you know, it just kind of...
I don't mind explaining myself.
Yeah. No, it's just an eerie feeling when you're doing that. Yeah. You know somebody's watching you, but you're not sure what's going on. You know, but you're more than welcome to film whatever you want. And
okay, I don't mind you checking me out either. Yeah, that's fine, too.
I just wanted to make sure that she was good to go and she didn't have anything to worry about, you know.
Yeah.
Who's in the vehicle with you?
My stepson.
Your stepson. All right. Awesome. Good deal. How long you guys been here for? I just want to make sure I got the right vehicle. Just a couple minutes?
5 minutes, 32 seconds on here.
Okay. All right. You guys around the whole area tonight? I just want to...
Really, we're headed to Pluckers, but I saw this and I stopped.
Okay.
It's kind of...
Cool.
I was busy in Austin today, so I'm not running around Austin tonight. I do most of my work.
So what do you guys do with the tapes? Do you just...
Post them on YouTube.
Oh, do you?
You could search for Austin Police. Oh, yeah. Good, bad, and ugly.
Okay.
And a whole lot of it I mark as boring. You know, even in Austin, a lot of cops do their job. The video's not that exciting.
Okay.
Yesterday has us a little upset over Austin.
What happened yesterday? Oh, forgot what they have going on up there?
They shot an old man.
Oh, did they?
And... If he really pulled a gun on him, I understand, but I'm very concerned about what led up to that, if you read up on it.
Yeah, we haven't been briefed on any of the case on that.
Well, yeah. The former assistant chief, Sean Mannix of Austin, at the time they passed the preservation of life policy, said it wouldn't change how they did business.
Okay.
And it's like, he's not there, and I don't mean to reflect on him for that, but...
Well, we've enjoyed him. Thus far, I mean, he's been good to us.
Okay. I hope y'all will change him, because I like CPPD. I really do.
Okay. Well, we appreciate good citizens like yourself.
Okay.
All right. I might hang out in the area, not that I'm concerned with y'all, but just so that she feels more comfortable.
Yeah, back up, whatever. That does make sense.
I know she's got two units, or one other unit here with her right now.
Well, I saw the first stop, and I pulled into the driveway thinking I'd, you know, sit over here out of the way.
and then
I see him doing the...
Yeah.
Doing the test.
All right. So you have a good night, all right?
You too. Make you nervous?
this?
Oh. Yeah, might as well. It's not filming anything. Of course, the State Highway Patrol does this. Cedar Park Police were over there being nice to the girl, giving her every chance. It's not really blinded, but obviously the view's blocked.
Oh no, I am.
Records video without showing it on the screen.
just in case.
I don't think as much of these guys as Cedar Park boys. Sad thing is I did before this all started. But we've had so many run-ins with them. Including arresting Santa Claus. Hello.
How are you tonight, guys?
Good.
So sorry you kind of blocked your view, huh? If you wanted to actually pull up a little bit, you could pull up and just nose up in front of him. And that'll give you a nice clear view of whatever you're wanting to tape.
Well, okay. I appreciate that.
All right, you bet. Thank you.
You're
Have
welcome.
Good night.
You too. That was Cedar Park. Feel bad about saying things about Chief Mannix now too. I'd love to send this to him and say, look what a good job your officers are doing after I talk bad about him in it. They're putting her in the back seat. They gave her every chance and were as patient with her as they could be. Believe it. Okay, no, I don't know if he's trying to block the air. We should wait him. That 1635 is his license plate.
Isn't allowed to drive because it's legally blinded in one eye.
Hmm.
And the DPS wouldn't let him.
Wait, and he can hit flying tennis balls?
Yeah. He can, he anticipates it. There's... bit in that too.
Yeah. They brought her over here to do the field sobriety test where she wouldn't get run over. And they're bringing her purse and stuff out of the car. Okay.